Hi guys, my name is Shrikant Idam. Today I'm going to show you how to create Linux instance in AWS. Once you log in your console, select the region. Now click on services, select EC2 under compute, click on launch instance, select Linux instance and make sure it is free tier eligible. Click on select. Here you can find the hardware details, virtual CPU and memory. Click on configure and how many instances you want to launch. Select one and go with the default options, which VPC, subnet, and assign the public IP address. Click on add storage. You can add up to 30 GB of free storage. So here by default it has 8 GB. So select 8 GB, click on add tags, click on security group. I'm creating a new security group, Linux security group. So default port is 22. Review on LAN, launch, create a new security pair. Download the key pair. Save it on your machine. Click on launch instance. So the security group already exists with that name. So we will click on back. Maybe on launch. Yes, I acknowledge. On view instance. So this is our new one. You can give the name. Instance Linux. Click on refresh. Now it is showing in pending state. So we have to wait for the status check to complete. It will show 2x2. Click on refresh. It's starting. So meanwhile, in order to connect to your Linux instance, you need two softwares on your machine. One is PuTTY to remote in your Linux, and other one is PuTTY Gen to generate the key for your machine. So from where you can download it, PuTTY, you can download it from here. And next, PuTTY Gen. You can download it for your Windows machine. Select 32 or 64 bit, depending upon that, you can download. Now, once you download PuTTY Gen, you need to generate the key. Select load, select your key. Here is our key. Yes, so I'm giving the password for my machine. Okay, save private key. Save. Close this one and click on refresh. The status is not completed yet. Meanwhile, you can check your details here. Select the instance. At the bottom, you can find the details. This is called as metadata. Click on storage. Volume type is ABS and it has 8 GB of data storage volume. status check, it's not completed yet. Click on details. So it's completed. Now you can select the instance, copy the public IP address, open PuTTY software. Sorry, you need to open PuTTY in order to connect. PuTTY, before you connect to your machine, you need to click on SSH and select auth and load your key. Now click on session, enter the IP address, click on accept, type EC2, user, enter the password. You successfully logged in into your Linux instance. So this is how you create Linux instance in AWS. Now once it is done, you can delete your instance. Terminate instance. Thank you for watching. Meet you in next class. Bye.